Decision making is really the most important thing we do. It's the highest leverage activity that human beings perform, which is the reason that we pay CEOs and political leaders great amounts of money and power in order to do it. Decision making. Of course, all of us are decision makers. George Bush said he was the decider. Well, guess what? We are all the deciders. We're the deciders in our own lives. We're the CEOs of our own trip. And nobody is going to take that responsibility away from us or perform it on our behalf. We have to make decisions. Why do I call it the most high leverage activity? Because in terms of personal success and happiness, the quality of your decisions determines your success and happiness more than any other factor. If you make good decisions, you're going to move in the direction of what you want. If you make bad decisions, you're going to be compromised and your freedom is going to become less. So decision making is crucial. Now, these days, we live in what I call a decision making crisis. The problem is that we have to make more decisions in 3 months than our grandparents had to make in 3 years. And we have to make them a lot faster because of modern telecommunications demanding that we get that fax back or that email back. And we have to make them while we are literally bombarded on all sides by all kinds of information, most of it bad. Spurious information, propaganda, commercials, advertising, all kinds of information that we don't know whether to trust it or not. Now this brings up the issue of, do we use our intellect to analyze all of this free information, or do we use our intuition? And actually the key to the best decision making is a balanced approach that includes both, that synthesizes intellect and intuition. These days you need to have a good intuition just to sort the information. You need to have a good intuition just to make a determination as to what information you're going to trust. It's an incredible burden on people these days, and that's why I think learning how to make great decisions and to perfect your timing is probably the most important skill that people need to learn.